Hello, Erin here. I have PDD autism, Tourette syndrome, and OCD. Also, I'm mentally disabled and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level at reading, second grade level at math, and I'm mentally first grade at age. Also, with these medications I take for my mental disabilities, I have a rough heartbeat, but I take medications for my rough heartbeat. Also, I have fears of a crowd, so that's fine. And yes, when people ask me over to their house, I don't know how to respond, and that's for the situation. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain delay that affects social interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing, and autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, just from letting you know, autism makes where people are anxious around large crowds and loud sounds, and autism makes where people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, just from letting you know, autism makes where people are anxious at school all day, and autism makes where people are anxious on the school bus. Also, just from letting you know, autism makes where people are anxious when the fire alarms go off at school, and autism makes where people are anxious when eating in the cafeteria at school. Also, just from my panel, autism makes where people have a hard time tying shoes and buttoning shirt collars. Also, just from my panel, that I didn't get my high school degree. And just from my panel, that I didn't participate in my high school graduation. Also, just from my panel, my teachers told me that I might not be able to get a job after high school. Also, just from my now, that autism makes where people have a lack of social skills. Also, autism makes where people have a lack of eye contact. Also, people have a lack of speech with autism, and people have a lack of communication with autism.